back to another adventure. to our destination, guys. There she is.
Ruby Lake.
So we made it to Ruby Lake. Took about an hour. What's up, Basil? Adventure dog? Adventure chihuahua?
Looks like you got freckles.
Because my all the mud that we just ran through.
Look, I'll take a picture of you.
Nice. Oh, yep. You all right? Carly's stuck in the mud.
Basil, get it, get your toy.
Oh, Basil. She's like, no.
She's like, that's taking up.
Basil, what's this? Go get it, Basil.
Come on, Basil. Get it.
Basil, look.
Basil, what's that way? Go get it, Basil.
Oh, good dog, Basil.
Yes, good girl, good girl.
Good dog. Oh my goodness.
Drop it.
4 pound chihuahua.
Come here.
Retriever chihuahua. multiple rides separate. I don't think we've never ridden like this. Why do you not feel safe? Oh, okay. So we made it back. It is pouring rain. We're about to just hang out and chill. Might just call it a night here soon, so.
What's up? Aren't you special? No leash, huh?
He's got an invisible leash on.
Nice. Yeah, for the camera.
What's up, guys? So we are back home now. I'm getting the car unloaded, but I just want to say thank you for watching and hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys like videos like this, please consider subscribing. The next couple videos that are going to be coming up, me and the wife are actually moving down to Henderson, Nevada. So we are going to be filming our journey driving from Alaska down all the way to Henderson. So if you guys are interested in that, we're going to be crossing the Canadian border and making our way down in about 8 days or so. So if you guys are interested, definitely check it out. Subscribe, like this video. Thanks again.